There we go. Now we roll to see who goes first. Can I get the plus one? Whoop. Five. Woo!
Four.
All right. All right. So movements.
We are playing the Eternal War mission.
Oh. Yeah, that's right. We need to figure out what does Big Guns Never Tire actually mean. Technical difficulties will be there in just a second.
So, Big Guns Never Tire. Each of the objective markers are worth three victory points at the end of the game. One is in this building, one is in this building, one is in that building right there, and another one behind that building. Tal got first turn. He's dropping in a couple commanders. So at the end of the game, each player gets one victory point for each heavy support unit that has been completely destroyed, which my defiler, my two tanks over here.
My broadsides.
You just the broadsides?
Just the broadsides.
What's the Storm Surge?
The Storm Surge is Lord of War.
Lord of War? Okay. So you have a one up on that on me because you have three vehicles to destroy.
Yeah, but your toilet tanks are back there.
The other part of it is Slay the Warlord, First Blood, and Linebreaker.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, that's kind of what you're there for. Might as well.
They come in at the end.
What?
The end of the.
Oh, map. The dropping something off. Yeah, that's why I was wondering. Section. Like,
didn't you put him in the?
No.
Activate? Oh. Okay.
No. He was behind that building.
Gotcha.
You know what? You're just gonna move.
Oh yeah, he was.
Over here.
Are battle suits still elite?
What do you mean?
XP8s, are they elites or are they
crisis
choice?
Suits?
Yeah.
They're elites, but
okay.
That's a broadside. So.
Either. I was meaning. I was questioning as far as objective security.
Yeah.
Because only troops choice have it. So.
So wait. Oh wait. Hang on. So you're saying
squads, fire warriors.
So can anything claim it, but an infantry would always get priority?
Yep.
Okay, that's what I thought you were saying. But wanted to be sure. So not back here. That works for me. Okay, no, you're gonna actually be down this way. Down this way. You're gonna be here. And you're gonna be over here. Go. That's the end of the movement. Moving on to the firing phase. I wasn't gonna focus on Morty, but I guess I'm gonna have to. Now he's over here. Yeah, you can see him. Alright, so 12 marker lights on Morty, and I'll have to.
What's the range?
36 inches. I checked.
They're within.
All the way back over here.
Okay, yeah. I didn't see where your.
Oh, yeah, no. All those guys.
I just saw the number, which was.
I'll have to reroll one of the fails. So that's a nope. 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 Oh, look at that. Look at that. I only got.
Four?
Yeah, but that was 11, so I have to reroll one. Nope. Yep. See? I rolled 12 dice and only got four marker lights.
Well, I mean, it's five up, so.
I know, but still. Alright, so. Who's gonna fire first? Alright, well, I guess we're gonna start with Mr. Commander over there. Green guy has three fusion blasters and a shield generator. So, firing at Morty. This guy.
I was meaning to roll in the front.
Oh, roll it so the people can see it. Sorry, people. Reroll the one because I have a marker light. There we go. All of them hit. What's Morty's toughness? Seven?
Seven.
So threes. Really? Come on, make me spend a command point already.
How many do you have?
Four. There we go, there's one. One at minus four.
Barbarous Blade, four up in Vuln.
Yes.
Let me use this.
Oh, you got it. Oh, you're failing me. You're failing me. Can you see me? You cannot spell. You can't. How far away is Deffy? Deffy's probably way too far. Be fired. Yes. Okay. Let's see. Who is in range of the commander? This commander has a missile pod. Oh, we could fire at Deffy. Well, okay, where is Deffy's, like, claws? Where's the edge of Deffy? Like, where does it...
Well, it's to the model.
The model?
So, if the model is touching, you're good.
See. This is a character. Is anybody closer than that character?
Yes.
Boxwalkers are closer?
This boxwalker and this boxwalker at least.
Let's fire at Deffy. This one has... three missile pods, which is six dice of shots. Come on. Alright, Deffy is talking seven.
Yes.
Yep. Alright. So, needing fours. One. This is not a good firing phase so far. One wound at minus two.
Minus two, he gets plus one because of obstruction.
Yes.
So
minus one.
So, four up. Saves.
This is not a good firing phase so far. Alright, we'll go with the broadsides then. The broadsides, first things first, rail cannons at Morty. One, two, three, four. Woo! Alright, so three of them hits. Need threes to wound. One wound, minus five.
One wound minus five, four up in Vuln.
She'll probably get. Oh. No! Shoot. Alright, d6 damage.
Okay.
Two.
Five up. Disgustingly resilient.
Oh, I should have
failed both of those. And my plague surgeon is way over there, so.
I should have declared before I rolled. Because I need to see what's. Okay. The smart missile system is the only thing in range would be the Poxwalker, so I guess that's what they'll fire at. I should have declared that beforehand. I apologize. Four, five, six.
Smarty's taking two.
Yeah. Alright, so first smart missile system shot at the Poxwalkers. Also, the smart missile system does two things. You probably know already, but just to reiterate. One, ignores line of sight, doesn't know sight, and also ignores cover saves. So... those hits.
It hits on a four up.
Yeah, what's the Poxwalker's toughness?
Three.
Three, so three up. Oh yeah, hits on a four up because Tal, but wounds on a three up. Actually, three. All wound, no cover save, and minus one because they have an ATS. So, disgustingly resilient, yeah.
It's a seven plus armor.
I know.
Save, so.
I know, but for the camera.
I mean, ignores cover, you know, that's enough.
Yeah.
Because that's the only way I'm going to get saved. Five ups.
Oh, you got two of them.
Failed three.
I killed three zombies.
Three Poxwalkers.
Okay. Bye-bye. Now, the only other thing that can shoot is the big guy, and he can see Morty, thankfully. So, let's open up my phone so that I can remember it. Are you all the way at the top? Why are you at the top? You should be at the bottom. Let's start with... I should put on all this cluster rocket system. I'm pretty sure we're in range, but let's make sure. Sure, for sure. Yes. So, 4d6 attacks. Coming at Morty. 6, 9, 14. So 5, 7, 9, 10. Alright.
Needing 4 ups.
Nope. Those hit. These will be rerolled. Nope. That hit. That hit. That hits. Nope. Rerolled. Nope. Hit. Alright, so I get to reroll ones because he has at least one marker light on him. That one hits.
Hit.
All of them hit. Alright, but now in order to wound, I need fives. Because Morty is tougher than the rockets. So, that's a wound. That's a wound. That's a wound. That's not. That's one. That's one. And that's one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 at minus one. And it's just one each. So we failed 3.
Failed 3.
Disgustingly resilient. Which is disgusting. So 2 damage! 14 rockets! 2 damage went through.
One whole round. Yeah. 4 damage together.
Alright, so now the destroyer missiles. Okay, so destroyer missiles only have. It only has 4. They can only be used once per game. Mm-hmm. Normally they only hit on 6 up, but with the 2 marker lights, they hit on the user's ballistic skill. So okay. It's gonna be 4. He's definitely in range, just like 60 inches. Right. So if they miss. They don't do anything. If they hit, it's D3 mortal wounds. All but one missed. So, D3 mortal wounds. Watch it be 1. 2! 2 mortal wounds! One mortal wound! What's he down to?
He is down to 13, I do believe.
Yeah. He's
18
got,
total?
Yeah. Alright, well then the pulse driver cannon is D3 attacks. 1. I did not. Yeah, I figured as much. Woo! Nope, reroll because 1 marker light. Nope, it missed completely. And smart missile system. Are we in range? Probably not. Nope. Alright. That's the end of my. Well, almost. Now that we're at the end. He's going to drop his stabilizing anchors, and I'm going to put this over here so we know. All this does is he can't move, he can't fight in the fight phase, but he adds +1 to his ballistic spell. So.
Yes.
Alright, and I am done.
Take those stinking marker lights.
Yeah, marker lights.
Okay.
Time for some pain.
So, movement phase.
That did not go the way I wanted it to.
Double checking range. Okay. What's he got on him again?
That guy, he's got a shield generator, which is a 4-up invuln, and 3 fusion blasters. Strength 8, -4.
How many shots?
1 each. Assault 1. Okay. Assault 1, 18 inches. Strength 8, -4. There's 3 of them. D6 damage. So, yeah. I figured he'd die. He was supposed to be a bomb. He did not go off. He was a dud. Yeah.
So, snap. Why am I completely blanking on this? Okay, 12 inch movement.
No, Morty, no. Hi, guys.
Steffi's gonna sit. That's gonna sit. These guys are moving forward. On turn 2. Foxwalkers being a nuisance.
Nuisance.
Because that's what they do.
Yep.
Playcaster moving up with them. Now on this side, 10 inch movement.
Okay.
Then advancing this unit of 20 box walkers. Doctor.
That works. No, I don't care.
Okay. Five. So, whoops. Let's get that 10 up there.
Look, my guys are on TV.
Although, I don't know. I think he counts better than any Tau battle suit.
Okay, going to advance Typhus here.
Okay.
I have the result for two.
Oh, that's right.
So
he's got, like, heavy armor on or something.
Yep. He moves to here. And then Foxwalker's advancing. Ha! Six.
Nice. Them some fast Foxwalkers.
It would actually be further out. There we go. Yeah, no, no. No others are in there. Poxy. Poxy lady. Okay, advance the next one, three, so sweet, he'll get up in there, everything that is close to him gets a reroll one, so I'm disgustingly resilient. That's a plasma pistol, not a plasma gun. So its range is halved. My bad. Either way, that's as far as it would go. So everything's moved. Now I'm moving to my psychic phase.
Psych.
Okay. So outside of 18 range or inches, so I can't smite anything here. Can't smite anything over there.
Yay!
So it's almost 24.
I hate smite.
Morty can
smite all day. Yeah, I know he can.
But I'm definitely not going to try and smite those drones.
Okay.
Because, you know, what do you do with drones?
Yeah. They're just marker drones. They're just dead.
Those are marker drones? I thought they were.
No, those are shield drones. Okay. Those are shield drones. I'm sorry, no, these. I thought you meant these guys.
Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah.
Okay, so. This guy right here is my malignant plague caster. He has Miasma of Pestilence and Curse of the Leper.
Okay.
So, he's going to use my Miasma of Pestilence on Deffy. So, 2d6, I need a 6. Goes off with an 11.
Ouch.
Minus 1 to hit them.
Okay. Hit Deffy?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's in shooting and close combat phase. So now I'm going to try and use Curse of the Leper. 14 inch range, nothing can hit. So, whoops, can't do anything.
Oh no.
So over here, we have Typhus, who has, or my proxy Typhus there. He has Putrescent Vitality and Miasma of Pestilence, which I already used one of them. So, I'm going to use Miasma of Pestilence on that group there,
okay,
in front, goes off with a 9.
Okay.
I am going to also spend one command point to use Cloud of Flies. So this unit here, you cannot shoot it unless it's the closest unit. So you have to shoot those
all right.
to be able to shoot.
Well, I mean, they are closer, so that would probably be the ones to get shot.
Right. But, yeah. They're just harder to kill.
Yeah.
And I probably should have just left that one alone. Did my ass move in there. But I get to roll 2d6. If I get a 7, I get that command point back. 7. Get it back.
Wow. You rolled exactly 7. Nice.
Well, I have to.
Yeah, I know. That's what I mean.
But first time. Woo!
Yeah.
Okay.
Mr. Callie.
So everything is moved.
Oh, time for the pain.
I need to finish his psychic ability.
Oh, you
or
do.
Psychic phase. So everything within 7 inches of Morty loses
uh-huh.
1 toughness.
Okay.
So what's his toughness?
7. So 6.
So it's 6?
Yeah.
Okay. And what
four.
Is his?
He's 4 now. He's 5.
4
he
now?
He 5. That's 4.
Okay. In that case, Morty has 3 psychic powers he can choose from, but he can only cast 2.
Okay.
So... let's see. He is going to he's going to use that's odd. Tristan's vitality. It cut off one of my psychic powers.
It does that.
So that, my bad.
Yeah, it does that.
So he has Putrescent Vitality, which I have already cast on these guys.
Okay.
That's still at 6, okay. And then he also has Curse of the Leper and then Blades of Putrefaction. So might as well use those.
Okay.
Blades of Putrefaction on himself.
Okay.
If he attacks and he hits on a... if he gets a 7 plus to wound,
mm-hmm.
it's automatic mortal wounds on top of the normal.
How does
damage.
He get a 7 plus to wound?
Blades of Putrefaction adds plus 1 to the attack roll.
Ah.
Or the wound roll.
Okay.
Also, I get to reroll all wound failed wound rolls with Morty. He's my warlord. And... if you were Imperium, I could actually, on a 6 plus, I get extra attacks.
Yeah.
And I can add plus 1 to my attacks with the stratagem. So. Anyways, Blades of Putrefaction. Oi, perils.
Oh, perils. You've already spent a command point.
Not
or was that for the
phase.
Movement? Oh, it was the movement phase? Never mind. I take it back.
I take it all back.
You can spend one, though.
And it's you can't use it on the same strategy in the same phase.
Oh, I see.
That's why you can't reroll more than once. What's it go off on? Curse of the Leper. No, Blades goes off on a 5, so yeah, I'm going to command point that. Doesn't go off,
no.
But I don't parry.
No parry.
Do I get it back? I do.
Wow!
Woo!
Wow!
2 free command points so
Holy
far.
Crap.
Tally Man has just paid for himself.
He has.
So Blades of Putrefaction does not go off. I need to use Curse of the Leper. If manifested, so I see if it goes off first. Is 6.
It does.
Nope.
Nope.
It needs 7. So oopsie. Well, Morty failed as a psyker.
Well, yeah, that's okay. He's probably going to make up for it.
So, shooting phase. Dum-dum.
Oh, time for pain.
Time for pain. I'm going to go ahead and start with Morty because he only has 1 gun.
He's got that pistol. That lantern.
He has the lantern.
Yeah.
So, 1 attack.
Who's he attacking?
To hit with this weapon, I draw a straight line between the closest point of Mortarian's base and that of the closest model in the target unit, targeting him. I make a single wound roll against the target unit, and each unit in the center of the line passes over.
Alright, well, it is.
So, I hit you on a 2-up.
Okay. So it's to hit, right?
To hit. Now I roll to wound against everything in the same line, and they all have to save.
Yeah. Plus the strength of the weapon.
8.
Oh.
So, it will hurt him, because he's toughness 4. Will not hurt him, but it's minus 3 AP.
So, he's in cover, so it would be... So he would be 5, so 4 up and bone.
4 up and bone for that guy. Boop.
6. He's good. Okay.
Alright, so then straight through. Oh, that's it. Okay, never mind.
It only goes to the unit that I declared. And it's only 18 inches range. So
alright.
It doesn't go all the way across.
Okay.
It'd be a little much.
I wouldn't, sure.
Deffy. Okay, so Deffy here.
Thankfully, Deffy has cow ballistic skills, so maybe more than half will miss.
Right. Yeah. So, let's see. Heavy D6.
4.
Everything is just gonna go into the Y tide.
All right.
Yeah. I'm just gonna call them that for now on because I don't know what they're really called.
That's fine. That's what I'm
called. 3 for the battle cannon.
Okay.
Their strength 8 AP minus 2.
Okay.
1 misses.
So 2 hits. You need 3. You would have needed 3 anyway.
1 wounds.
What was it? Minus.
Minus 3.
Minus 3.
No,
so
minus 2.
My bad. So 4 up. Nope. How much damage?
D3.
D3.
2.
2. Where is the 12?
So now I'm going to use the bolt gun, which is rapid fire 1. You're not in rapid fire range, but 4.
Woo!
Awesome. You're 8, so I need 5.
Well, it's 8.
Toughness
6, because he's within...
Ah, toughness 6.
But you
okay.
Still needed a 5.
Hold on. Yes, I did need a 5. His 5 is...
Oh, last cannon time.
Yes. Hurt. Twin last cannon.
Oh,
heavy 2.
Hurt.
4s.
Oh!
Did not hurt at all.
Woo! Woo!
I hit the ground in front of you. Or the building next to you. One or the other. It doesn't matter. Otherwise, I have flamers. So, Deffy does nothing else.
Potty tanks.
Let's go ahead and go over to the...
Ah.
Other guy over there.
Okay.
The bloat drone.
Stuck in my head now.
Man, you are terrible.
What?
Okay. That is an assault 6 gun.
Are you talking to me?
With 36 inch range.
Oh, okay.
The blade drone. Bloat drone.
The bloat drone. Okay. What's his bullet skill? 4. 3.
Yes. 4.
Three? Ah. Okay. Ooh, that's several hits though. 3.
3.
Right.
Strength 6.
Toughness 7.
Toughness 7, so 5's 2.
2 at minus.
It's minus 2 AP. All D3 right,
so
damage.
He's in cover, so it's going to be minus 1. So 3 up. Save.
Okay.
Consequently, that's the same as his normal invuln save. Body tanks!
Body tanks!
Body tanks! Body!
Checking for visual.
Do they need visual range?
They don't, but I'm checking for visual before I check for range for a different gun.
I see.
So,
right there.
He is just outside of 36 inches. What is the range for this gun? Okay, so I never changed the gun on this. I'm dumb, so it's just with the heavy slugger. So 36 inch range.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, it was supposed to be the rot hail. It's a 3 shot strength 8 minus 3 AP.
Ouch.
That way I would have more long range firepower.
Okay.
But anyways, it's got the slugger 36 inch range.
Is it just gonna fire everything at the light tide or?
Well, I'm out of range for those.
Oh, okay.
So, Plague Burst Mortar, it's heavy D6. I'm gonna do 2D6 because they're both shooting
they're
at
They're both shooting him. That's fine.
That's 8.
Ouch.
So, 5,
that's pain.
6, 7, 8. 3s to hit. I missed with 3.
That's still better than...
Strength 8.
Toughness 6.
3s. All of them.
Oof.
So that's minus 5 minus 2.
Minus 2, so... Ooh, 4 ups. 4 ups. Come on, 4 ups. I missed 2 of them.
Missed 2 of them?
Yes,
it's D3 of damage apiece.
1 and 2. 2, so 3.
You took 3.
That's not terrible. I mean, I'm going the wrong way.
Okay, so now we run into charges.
Okay.
Morty.
Alright, so who's Morty charging?
Morty is going to charge Commander.
Alright, so here's the thing though. For the greater good.
Right.
Yeah. So he is going to overwatch with him. So we're going to go with Commander first.
Yep. I did forget about that.
Yeah, I wondered.
I would have just said I'm multi-charging.
Wow.
But I kind of whoops.
Commander.
None.
Nothing. All right. So white tide.
Flamethrower.
Aim, flamethrower. 2d6 auto hits.
5.
Could have been better.
And what's its range?
8 inches. I just checked. He is
just
barely.
Him.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. All right. But I need 5s.
4.
4. You know what? Charge phase is not the same thing as the fighting phase,
right? It's its own phase.
That's what I was thinking.
Reroll that. 5.
All 5 of them. It's at minus 3? Yeah, minus 3.
Well,
but he's
still
got a 4 up in
yep.
one. Yeah.
Oy. How much damage is he?
3.
I'm gonna re-roll this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so that's saved.
So just 6
2
steps.
Fails. Hold on.
Oh, that's right.
7. Nope. No.
So 6 disgusting near resilience.
Oh, it's 3 apiece?
Yes, 3.
I thought it was D3.
No, it's exactly 3.
Okay.
How am I gonna get this? Oh, dadgummit.
Lost 2.
Dadgummit. He's that. Why do I not have anything like that? It's not fair.
Because you can rip away
AP. Wait, hang on. I forgot one more thing. The ionic whatever thing. Nothing. Alright. Charge me!
Definitely make it with an 11.
I think you got it.
Yep.
Hi, Morty!
Bring him in with everybody.
Is he down by 7 or 2-7?
Huh?
Is he down
by 7?
By 7, okay.
Because he's at 18 max, so...
At 11.
And Morty's still in this top tier.
Okay. Yeah, I figured.
Okay, so, start of the fighting phase now, because charge just got finished. I'm going to spend 3 command points.
Ouch.
To use...
Do you get to roll the CPM back?
Yes, I do. I'm going to use Nurgle's Rot, which is a one time per game.
Okay.
I did that wrong. It's
Uh-oh.
Supposed to be shooting phase.
Oh.
Whoops. I'm not going to use those.
Do you get those back?
Yep.
Get them back on the map. Good going, Kelly, man.
Oopsie.
Good going.
So, in the shooting phase, roll a d6 for every unit within 7 inches of him. On a 4+, you get d3 mortal wounds. So, oops.
Yeah. That's alright. Next time.
Yeah, that is alright. Because Morty himself has Host of Plagues, so roll a dice for each enemy unit within 7 inches of him at the start of the fight phase.
Uh-huh.
And consult the damage chart.
On a 4 plus, you get D3 mortal wounds.
So it's each unit?
Each unit.
3.
Yep.
3 units.
So. Drones. 4 plus. Nope.
Commander.
Commander. 4 plus. No.
White Tide.
White Tide. No.
Okay.
Yay!
Yay!
I could have probably re-rolled some of those, but
that's
whatever.
Right. Oh, Morty, it's gonna hurt.
I probably should have attacked with the Phosphex bombs instead of the Lantern, actually, because you were within 6 inches.
Oh, well.
But you
that's why we play. That's
this
why we
first time
practice.
I've ever met,
yeah.
Fielded him.
That's why we practice.
So, every time I fight, I get to make 6d6, just d6, additional attacks with the Attendant's Claws and Teeth. And then I'm also going to go ahead and use the Reaping Scythe. I make 3 hit rolls for each attack with this weapon instead of just 1.
Ouch.
So, he is right now 6 attacks.
Ouch.
So, I only have 12 dice.
Okay.
So, 6 times 3, 18. So, I'm going to roll 6 more later.
We got more dice!
Yeah, I just wanted to use these. So, this is 12 to hit.
And he probably re-rolls, doesn't he?
These are 2 ones. I think I re-roll ones.
Of course.
Yeah. I re-roll ones. Up. 6 and a 4.
There you go.
He hits on a 2.
They all hit.
They all hit.
Ouch.
So.
What's the toughness on?
6 more.
Strength. Oh, what's his strength? 7?
Strength is 8. All of those hit.
Yeah.
So
all of them hit.
18 to wound.
It's 2.
It's strength 8.
2. Okay. I assume you're attacking the commander.
Yeah, because that's the only one I charged. Charged.
Yeah.
So I re-roll all failed wounds. Those failed. So that's 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 10, and then 6 more. So, 16 wounds.
Of course.
Which are minus 2 AP.
Alright, so a bunch of 4 ups. How much the damage on each one of those?
1.
1. Alright, so 4 up. That was saved, so that was 2. 14 more to go. That was saved. Alright. 12 more to go? Yeah. Ooh, those failed.
So that's 2 drones dead?
Not yet.
No?
Okay. Reroll this one. Okay, that one's saved.
So one dead?
No.
Oh, you got a 4 invul. 4 invul.
He does, but I don't want to waste the drones just yet. So let's see, I've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So
10 more.
10 more. Woo. This is going well so far. 8 more. That one's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh. Okay, so one more hit on the commander. I don't like these dice. They always fail me. See?
Commander?
One on the commander and one dead.
Relay.
Ooh, and another dead drone. There we go. That hurt. But I saved a lot of them.
Yeah, you did.
You get first blood, right?
Yes, I do.
All right,
So you said you're going to use. Was that all his attacks, or was there some other weapon you're going to use? I can't remember.
Yeah, there's some more attacks.
Of course.
So I have my attendant's claws and teeth. So 6 attacks. Twos.
Wait, I'm confused. He gets 6 total attacks, right?
He has 6 attacks.
Does he have to break them up between the two weapons?
No.
No?
So, okay, so he has 2 different modes of using the scythe.
Uh-huh.
Which, one of them, you get 3 attacks for each attack instead of just 1.
Yeah.
And then there's the other one, which is strength times 2 minus 4 AP.
Yeah.
And D6 damage. He also has the little nurglings that are all around.
Uh-huh.
They're attacking.
Oh, they're attacking.
So they hit on his weapon skill,
of course,
which is 2 up,
yeah.
But their strength 2.
Ah, so you need
6s. And I reroll ones.
Of course.
So, but it's no AP and it's 1 damage. So.
Yeah, but you might get it. I don't have any other way to.
No 6s.
Oh, never mind. But you reroll them all.
But I reroll them all.
Luckily, it's only once. Yeah. 1 6.
So, 1 save of, yeah, whatever it is. Hey!
And I failed it, of course.
Another wound.
You're at 2.
Yeah.
Of course I failed it.
So, now you get to attack, man.
Alright. Commander, oh wait, hang on. Commander, 3 attacks or 4 attacks? It's 4. 4 3 ups. 2. Need 5s. Nothing.
Ding, 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 ding.
Round 1. Over.
Top of turn 2.
Right.
What are the towels going to do? So far,
go ahead. I'm just moving.
Games on Thanksgiving. Family's gonna call.
It was during my movement phase, so.
Oh no, why you do this? Stay on the face.
Yeah, I'm gonna start taking pictures so we can.
Oh yeah, go for it. You're right, we should have been doing that.
It's 4 o'clock this morning.
I don't blame you. Eat all the food.
Huh?
I said, I don't blame you. Eat all the food, get all the energy, stay awake. Stay awake as well as you can. We're gonna move. I mean, probably a good idea. Can
Can I say I'm going to advance and then just not move? Is that a thing you can do? I'm pretty sure that's been done to me.
Yeah, Dark Angels.
Yes.
Okay.
Why would you want to?
Well,
what benefit do you get?
If I can jump behind them, that's a good thing. If I can't, he's going to stay in cover.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, you can do it.
Ooh, advance.
4 inches. All right. 2 inches. Now we can get, wait, you can get right there.
You have to be
but, yeah, but he'd have
outside
to,
of an inch.
Yeah. Is that the tally man?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know, Mr. Four. Well, let's see if this is a bad idea.
Yeah, that's super good. I even went in my
stuff. Let's see. He's gonna take a mortal wound to get the 3 up.
Okay, still on the 3s.
We don't have to be here.
He is also gonna do it. Although for him, it's not. Oh, it's not as good of an idea.
And there's a lot of folks that
Alright, moving on to the shooting phase. All these marker drones, marker lights on Morty. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 5 ups! Yes. 4. Yes. See? See? Everyone's like, oh, you can get 5 marker lights and you can, you know, get +1 to your ballistic skill. I'm like, tell me, how often does that happen?
Not very.
Well, I mean, it used to be you get like 1 or 2 and it's +1 to your ballistic.
I know, you used to be able to spin them, yeah. Okay,
so we'll put, oops, come here, you. 4 marker lights on Morty. Okay, so, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start over here. He is going to shoot everything at Tallyman, because he is the closest unit now. Well, maybe not. I might actually be wrong. Ah, I goofed. Did I goof? You're right. He might not be the best. What, 4 inches? 3.5 inches? No, you're right. You're right. I goofed. That's all right. All right, fine. He's going to shoot everything at Poxwalker. So, flamethrower. 2d6 auto hits. Ooh, nice.
What's their...
Need 3, right? Oh, it's 4, so yeah, need 3.
Wait.
These guys.
5.
They're 5? So still need 3s.
Okay. Because Typhus, +1, +1, and then you give your trust in Vitality. Right.
Still need 3s, because it's tough. It's strength 6. Yep, you were a fail. You were a fail. You were a fail. All right. So, what is that? 6 at -3, so I'm disgusting and resilient.
Yep. How many damage apiece?
3.
Okay.
On your pox, it's Poxwalker, so.
Yeah, but I have to save all
you
of them.
You have to save
them.
All.
So.
So, that's 1 dead Poxwalker?
1 dead. If there's just, well,
I mean, yeah, you have to save all 3 of them.
Yeah. If there's 2 ones and then a save, then can you just pull one of those away?
Oh, yeah. Another dead pocket.
Yep.
Ooh, barely.
Can't re-roll that.
Come, Mr. Tallyman. Come in. Oof, another dead
pocket. Re-roll? Nope. I re-roll once.
Why? Oh, because what? Wait, what?
No. He is the surgeon. Trying them out before I buy them.
I see.
Yep, another one dead. And another one dead. Yay, let's just waste ever, like, extra time. Here we go.
Can't fire his other thing because he advanced. Commander here is actually going to shoot this.
Okay.
With his missile pods.
Because it's a vehicle, so it'll work.
Well, I mean, missile pods don't work on it. It doesn't work any better on vehicles than anything else.
No, I was meaning as far as...
Oh, he's not a character.
Yeah.
All right, twos. One always misses. Even on two up. All right, so what's his toughness? Seven?
Seven.
Seven, so even force. Whee! All of them!
All of them.
It's minus two.
Minus two?
Yeah.
That's five?
Yeah.
Five ups. There's one.
All right, it's D3 each. So, you want me to just do one at a time and you can roll?
No, you can do all four of them together because it's D3 apiece.
All right, well, see, some people want me to roll separately, some people want me to roll together. So
it's all going to the same model,
yeah.
So it doesn't matter.
All
right,
so one plus two.
Just leave them out there and I'll roll the dice.
You got this.
Yep.
You got this.
The one, five up. Nope, fail. The four, failed one of them.
So here, I'll just do this.
So that's two damage.
I'll just do actual amount of damage that's going through.
Two more. And two more.
So
six.
Four, six. Well, that wasn't bad.
He's at four health left. That is bad.
That wasn't bad for me, is what I meant. Broadsides. One broadside is going to shoot. Well, actually, hang on. I have to measure and see if anything is in 30 inches yet.
In what?
30 inches, which is SMS range. So they're in SMS range. They're still. Okay. So.
They are. Yep.
This guy is going to shoot everything here. This guy is going to shoot everything. Well, going to shoot. Okay. He's going to. Everything here from this guy here. Rail gun, rail rifle to Morty SMS over there.
Is
so,
Ash still at work?
Yep.
With the
oh, wait, I'm wrong again.
6 o'clock is the Black Friday stuff. So she's staying there until she can shop.
I'm wrong again. I'll get this right. Okay. Rail rifle, Morty. SMS, Poxwalkers.
Okay.
SMS, Poxwalkers, rail rifle there. That is what I meant to, because I'm an idiot. We'll start over here.
You
rail
didn't start rolling, so it's fine.
Yeah. Rail rifle first.
Which one?
This one.
Okay.
Missed.
So, yep.
Because Tau. Even though I know everything else, like, other than something awesome, would have missed. All right, so SMS on that guy over to the Poxwalkers.
Yep.
Six. Eight. Woo, force. That's a lot of hits on those pop covers. Needing three.
Toughness five?
Yeah, strength five. Oh, needing force. I forgot. I keep forgetting. Thank you for reminding me. That many. No. That many. No. That many. I'm also,
now you're right.
I'm
okay.
Also very tired. It's five. So you need, and they're each just one damage each.
Okay.
So
five, three rolling ones.
Got one. Got two.
Three die. Bleh.
Alright. Second guy. Rail rifle to Morty.
Yep.
Rerolling ones. That's one mark away. And even though Morty is obscured because you have four marker lights, he won't get a cover save. So, let's see. Three up. Alright. Minus five, but four up. Four up and down.
Great.
D6 damage.
Yep.
Four! Well, he's also got disgustingly resilient. So.
Reroll.
No.
Two. Don't reroll.
Two more!
He is not on that side. So he is nine down, which means he is at the very end of the top bracket.
Six, seven, eight. Alright, now SMS to those Poxwalkers over there.
Yep.
Fours. Three, of course. Because Tau.
They are toughness three.
They are toughness three. Well, it still freeze. Still freeze. One!
Yeah, the reason why is because.
One Poxwalker! Alright, let's go over to that commander over there.
I mean, somebody did a compi and a concare.
What?
Oh, were you talking to me?
Yes, this stuff is made of pecans. The two of you eat it.
Two of us eat it?
I don't care. You eat it.
I don't care. I'm sitting here.
Okay. I'm just not super into pecans.
Pecans and carrot cake? Okay. I can eat it with my hands later. All right. Commander there is going to fire all three fusion blasters at Morty.
Great.
They shouldn't miss this time because I can reroll ones because he's got at least one on me. I'll hit.
No,
they need threes to wound, though. Oh, that's better. All right. Two wounds at minus four, but four.
Definitely dropped that dice.
Four
up.
One. All right. So because we're in half range, I get to roll two and discard the lowest result. So five. I'm okay with this. We'll definitely get some of them. Two of them, yeah. Three more. Yavara is going to fire everything at him. So
who?
First, the White Tide. I'm sorry.
Okay.
The White Tide. So first, the Flamer. So, ooh.
Hey, hey. Marty. My bad, bro.
10, 11, 12.
Don't do that again.
But he is toughness 7, so I need 5. So, I mean, no.
Okay. Yes. There you go.
Oh, okay. Alright. So it's minus 3, but 4 hit pinball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or 5. Is it 5 or is it 6? That's 6. I need 2 to miss. Because he's got 6 left, right?
Yep.
Alright. But you can reroll one of those if you want.
True.
Nope. Tally man!
Oh my 7
god.
Again.
My god.
Okay. All right, I might be doing that more often now.
Alright, so
I'm gonna reroll every phase.
So total damage, how many did you save?
I failed 3.
You failed 3. So you need to roll 9 dice.
Yeah. It's a 3 piece?
Yeah. So let's see, that's
2
going through. Oh wait, did you failed 2, right? Yeah, so 2 going through. You failed.
2 more.
2 more.
That's 4.
He's dead.
He dies.
But does he explode?
Nope.
No. Come back.
I would love to reroll that, but it didn't work. I already rerolled. Morty, I'm sorry, bro. I messed you up.
Okay. Yavara paid for himself, but now we have an issue. All right, now the only one left to shoot is the Storm Surge, and the Storm Surge is going to shoot. I love the Storm Surge, but this is why I hate it, because I can't remember what all I declare. Cluster Rocket System is going to go into those Poxwalkers right there. Pulse Driver Cannon is going to go into Defy. The Smart Missile System, I don't think anyone's in range.
Yay, definitely see that.
No one's been ranked for the SMS. Alright, so let's start with the cluster rocket system into the pox lock. 4d6 attacks. 6, 11,
12,
14. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Hi, guys.
11. 12, 13, 14, 14. Right. 14, and now it's 3 ups. Nope. Ooh, no, that is a good one. All right, so what's the toughness on those? It's 3, right?
Yep.
So, need 3s. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 7.
4.
Yeah. You do get a cover save because this is not an SMS. see three. So you save three of them and kill four of them. Alright, D3 attacks for the pulse driver cannon. Two three ups. They both hit, thankfully. Toughness on Deathy is seven.
Seven. Yep.
Alright, so threes. Threes to wound.
Oh,
one wound.
Hold on. Deathy is minus one hit.
Oh! Dang it. Well, hang on. I can't remember what they were. Well, one of them won't miss. One of them hit. Alright, hang on. So, three up to wound. It's minus... higher.
Hello. How you doing?
Minus four? Yeah.
Okay. What damage?
Oh, it's D6. Just can't, you can't save it? Oh, okay.
He's got a three up.
Oh, I thought he had four. Six.
Six.
That is his head now. Okay, so that's all of my shooting. That poor Y tied over there can't do anything now. He is going to charge these poxwalkers. They have guns.
No, nope.
Didn't think so.
They do, but they're using them as blunt weapons. So it doesn't quite work.
Okay, so he gets... Oh, is it three or four fires? It's four. Four or five ups, though. I got two. Strength six, so I need twos.
Toughness five.
Oh, it's toughness five. Well, didn't wound then. I keep forgetting. All right, attack
buffs. Back.
Yeah, buffs. I keep forgetting, but thank you for reminding me.
Yep. That's why I kept that die there, so I can remind myself there is a buff there in place. They're within two-inch unit cohesion.
Okay.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them can attack back. They each have two attacks, I think.
Okay. Whoops.
Yeah, two attacks. So they hit on a five, but since there's more than 10 guys in this squad, it's on fours.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. I have six dice, 7, 8. So I also get to re-roll failed wounds because of plate search in there. Fours to hit.
Okay. Toughness seven.
So I need fives.
No. But you get to re-roll them. Ooh, look at that. One.
One.
Is there any AP on
no.
that?
You're getting hit with the butt stroke of a gun.
I wasn't sure. They could be really sharp butts. Sharp butts.
Or pipes.
Now it's your turn. Yeah.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Oh, that's a sad movie. That's a real sad movie. I liked that movie until it got sad. I'm Mr. Tallyman, Tallyman. Dadgummit, Eric.
What?
I blame you and your Tallyman. Oh, I get a point. I get 2 points.
Why?
Slayed the Warlord.
Yeah, you did. But that's just 1 point.
What? I killed a unit. He's a unit. And
that doesn't count.
What? It doesn't?
No, it's big guns and retired. Only my heavy supports. And this regains a wound.
Yep.
These guys lost the toughness and strength. Typhus moved forward. Da-da-ba-da. Da-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba.
6-inch moves? No.
Put.
Advancing these box walkers. 5 inches.
I wondered if that's where he was going with that.
Let's see. It's probably my wife. My phone will die.
Yes, it is.
Well, you thought wrong, Eric.
Okay. Except my guys didn't, like, fly all over the place.
And break.
So, at least there's that.
Is that warm in here to you, or is it?
Oh, yeah. This is definitely warm. Okay.
We should probably open the door. Oh, Deffy's moving!
Deffy is moving.
Oh, Deffy. Oh, Deffy.
Okay. Yeah, pretty much.
Nope. Wait, maybe? Yeah.
What?
I'm checking to see if they can see the pug tanks.
Oh, very, very barely. They can see the turret of the back one, yeah.
Okay, so.
Trying to figure out what they're going to shoot at after.
Psycher phase!
If Deffy
bum,
dies.
Bum, bum,
bum. Bum, bum, bum.
Okay.
Smite me.
Oh, let's see.
Ooh, it looks like the belly of a snake.
Typhus is going to use... Oh, at the start of my turn. Okay, my bad. Okay, so you're next to one of my guys. So, on a 4+, he takes a mortal wound.
Woo!
Takes a mortal wound. Yeah. That's because you're within an inch of somebody that's within 7 inches of Typhus. Yep. So, he is going to use... Miasma of Pestilence.
Okay.
No.
No? Fight?
Oops. Yeah, Miasma of Pestilence on the blue drone. Goes off.
What does that do? I keep forgetting.
Minus one to hit him.
Ah, okay.
And then he's going to smite the white tide. Seven, so it goes off.
Deny a witch. Oh, wait, I can't do that.
One damage.
I wish I could. I wish I had a psyker. Just give me one shitty psyker so I can deny psyker.
You get Eternals.
They suck.
They buff.
Ethereal.
Yeah, my bad.
And they
my
don't
bad.
Buff what? They don't, they're not good enough.
They're better than they used to be.
Well, still, they're not good enough.
So, he is going to sit here and wish that he could do something a little bit more. Because all he can do is try and use Crystal Leopard on that.
Okay.
Which will be Warp Charge 7.
Yep.
Goes off on an 8.
What's that do?
I roll 7 dice, and each one that is higher than your toughness, you take a mortal wound.
Alright, so you need 6s. 2 yep. 6s, and I think out of 7 dice, you could probably do it. One six.
Yeah, but you get to shoot at him now too, so even with a 4 up involved, he's probably held back.
Well, I mean, I also have Smite.
Oh, that's true.
And it goes off on a 7. D3.
It doesn't matter, he's dead.
Hate Smite.
Hey, that's not my war.
I hate that your whole army has the fly rule.
I like that. That's one of the few good things about them. One of the few. That is one thing I like. And they'll probably take it out.
Sacrifice is done. Can't do anything else there. So shooting. Double flamethrower. And everything else.
Okay.
So, 2d6 auto hits.
What?
These always roll. Roll low when I'm using a flamethrower.
You need 5s. Well, there's 1. 2. Okay, 2 at minus.
-2.
So it's 4 up either way. Because he's also got a 4 pinball save now that you're closer. Boop. I saved 1 and... Ooh. How much damage is it?
I think it's 2.
I'll take the 2 damage.
Well, or whatever it happens.
Yeah, it's just 1.
It's just 1?
And it's actually -1.
Well, that's a 1, so it doesn't matter. Alright, next.
Next! The battle cannon is... 6.
1!
Doesn't hit.
Does not hit.
Because it's heavy.
Here comes the hurting.
Flamer is Assault D6.
Oh, wait, you have regular flamers?
Yeah. I'm using the flamer and the combi part, so 4.
4 5s or 6s. Oh, hey.
1.
What's he at? Is he at 11?
He was at 11.
1, you got 1. Any 1. Minus on that? Got it. Okay. Saved. I should start saying saved.
Twin last cannon. Actually, the rapid fire bolter. 1 hits. Does not wound.
Here comes the
last cannon.
1 hit.
Neither hit because I moved.
Oh, that's heavy? I thought it was assault. Maybe it is heavy.
Last cannons.
It's heavy.
Heavy. Yep. That's all I can do there. All
right.
You
gonna charge me?
No.
No? Okay.
No.
I wasn't sure if that's why you got closer or not.
2d6 toilet tank shots.
Oh, that's right. Toilet tank shots. You're right.
I'm guessing at the Y tide.
Yeah.
So 8.
8. picked up. Okay, 3s. Strength 8, toughness 7, 3. Rerolling 1s, because plague weapon. -2 AP.
So, 4 up. Saved 2 out of. You know what? I got 1 left. I might as well. Hang on. Alright. So, 2d3.
2d3 damage. That's 4.
Alright.
So he's at what?
You're down to 3.
Uh-oh.
If I can find it. There it is.
Okay. So... he's out of range, except for he has a pistol, and I'm not... Can I shoot into combat?
With a pistol, yes.
With a pistol? Or do I have to be engaged in the combat to shoot with the pistol?
Do you have your rule book? It'll be in there somewhere. Actually, it won't be too far away from you.
I was just wondering if you knew off the top.
I do not know off the top.
No, then I'll just ignore it for now.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
Okay, come over here, help you. Never mind.
So the bloke drone's gonna shoot into the drones back there?
Yeah, drones.
Because I can't shoot the commander.
Yep.
But at the same time I wanna take out the drones. So 6 shots.
All of them hit. Toughness 4. Wait, did they not all hit?
No. Oh. He's down a bracket.
Oh, that's right.
His
I forgot he had
still drops. So because actually, no, his ballistic skill never does go down.
Oh, it doesn't?
My bad.
So
his
hit.
Strength goes down.
Oh.
And this stays a strength 6 anyway, so.
So, 3.
Rerolling ones.
Of course. Well, what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
Yep. And it's minus 2 d3 damage.
So, minus 2. It's a 3 up, minus 2, so 5 up, so 4 have been involved. Yeah. Let's see.
2 die.
No. So that's 2 that missed on a 5 up. Well, how many damage is each one of those?
3.
D3. D3. So roll 2d3. So 3.
3.
So 6. Alright. If I can get...
You should separate them, actually.
Oh.
Because you have to save all of them, then save all of them.
Say what?
Right?
These are all the ones that I did save. Look, it's the same thing as disgustingly as earlier.
Right.
I have to get 6 5 ups, and if I miss more than 2, they're both dead.
Okay.
So it's basically just that. I mean, they're gonna die, but.
But I mean, if you roll 4 of them, you don't know.
They each have 1 wound. I'm slightly confused at what you're saying, but they both died anyway. Because I did not get enough.
Right.
Woo! Woo! Not doing as well today, little shield drones. Not doing as well.
It's because you don't have 20,000 of them.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
So, after this, there's charges to be said. Talaman, charging. Typhus, charging.
Okay.
Other pox warriors, charging.
Alright. So who first?
Who first? Typhus first.
Get
with
me!
3. I think he's in. Okay, so Talaman back there. Let's see if I can roll high.
He made it!
He made it.
Whee!
And that makes the other Poxwalkers really, really hard to get in.
They might have made it.
They have to be.
They might have made it? One of them made it? I don't know. I don't know how this works.
Well, shooting army, you wouldn't really
this
say
is
much
true.
Attention.
This is true.
So, I have to be within half an inch. Which means 7 inches would bring me to him. I wouldn't be within half an inch if I was next to my other guys.
So they failed?
They failed.
Okay. Right. Attack me. Red dash there. There we go.
It's terrible. Okay. With the ones that charged, Talaman first.
Talaman!
Because I really want to see how this guy works on the table. I wasn't so terrible at this game.
You're not terrible at this game. I think we're pretty equal right now.
I'm just not knowing my army to the whole...
Well, that's why we practice.
Okay, so he gets 3 attacks.
Okay.
And he... Oh, no, that's Talaman. My bad. Plague Surgeon is the one that charged.
Oh.
He has Bale Sword. Okay.
We had 18 people from Arn last night.
He also has the Separating Plate. So it's harder to kill him. Add 1-2 hit rolls. Never mind. Discussing really resilient reroll ones. He has a 2+ save. Okay. So that's all that it tells me.
Alright.
Okay. 3 attacks with Bale Sword. So I need 3s.
Well, you reroll the ones, like
yep.
Everyone else does. So 2.
And then
strength.
Strength is 4.
So you need 5. So you have 1. A minus.
Minus 3 AP.
So a 3 up in ball.
Save. And it's only 1 damage, so. Now moving to Typhus. He gets 4 attacks. With a Mastercraft and Man Reaper, 2 up to hit. Rerolling ones because of Talaman.
Okay. What's his strength?
What his strength on? Is going to be 7.
Alright, so 4s. Gosh, that hurt. 1. At minus.
Hold on. And 7. Nope, 8.
Oh, I see.
I lose it. So I'm down to. I failed twice now?
Yeah, you've only failed like twice.
Should be at 6.
So it was
5, 4. Minus 3.
So 3 up in ball.
No!
3 damage. He's at 8.
No, my son is 8. Ah, he failed. Wait, there it is. Okay.
And
Foxwalkers
pile in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
I'm good.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I'm gonna be rolling this twice.
What are we rolling?
Actually,
oh, you're rolling the pox block. Okay.
Yeah, actually. 10. There we go. This is it. So, 4 up. To hit, strength, 4.
Still needs a 5 to get the wound.
So, 4 is 5?
Yes.
Woo!
But of course, do they reroll as well?
Is it to hit? No, it's just 1. So, yeah, they do.
Of course they do. Alright. Lots of 5s and 6s.
That's 4. Wait, I need 4s.
You need 4s? Oh, that's right, you do need 4s. This is
and then 5s.
This is the hit. I'm an idiot. 5s and 6s. I see 3.
Hold on.
Oh, that's right, you reroll all those. Ooh, that was a 7 more, no? Alright, so 1,
6.
2, 6, 7. Alright, 6, 2 ups. Mario versus Madden. Probably gonna get at least 1-1.
Nope,
never mind. Alright, I'm going to attack with the Fox Luckers. 5 ups though. Oh, 3 of them. Needing 3s. What's their toughness right now?
Just 4.
4?
Oh, okay,
so needing 3s. Okay, 3 wounds. 3 disgustingly resilience. Oh, look, he actually did something in melee. Wow. Okay.
They now are less than 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Yep. Now they're less than 10, so they don't get plus 1 to their hits.
Round 3. Let's see. You're going to stay put. You're going to stay put. You're going to move.
So you're jumping back?
Oops. Oh, that one poxwalker wanted to come with me.
It's okay.
He is not going to do that this time. No one else is moving. Oh, wait, no. You guys are moving because I'm an idiot. You guys need to move. We all can just make it right back on the bus.
She's just turning 3.
Yes.
Round 3.
Yep.
Nobody else is moving. All right. So. Starting with these guys, are going to put marker lights on Deffy.
Mm-hmm.
So, 11 of these, plus 1, 12. On 5s. That one hit. That one did. That one did. Look at that! Look at that! Every time! 4! Every time! You can easily get 5 of them, right? I love that. Okay, that's fine. 4 is perfect. Alright, so, let's start with the broadsides. No, I take it back. I'm going to start this way and work my way out. This Yavara. Everything here. Yeah. Maybe? No. He's going to shoot his flamethrower here and his ionic thingy here. You will get a cover save because he's shooting through the building.
Yep.
Alright. Flamethrower on the poxwalkers. 3! 3 poxwalkers are gonna die. Needing 2s. Okay, I got them. So, 3. 3 disgustingly resilience on the poxwalkers.
How much damage a piece?
3.
3?
Oh, well, I mean, you're right. First one dead. Second one dead. Oh, so close. But now we're all to see if you get it back.
3 down to 3. Down by 3.
Alright, so ionic discharge some thingamajigo. You need 4s to hit. 1 hit. It's strength 8 against toughness 7 on the. Right? 7?
Yeah.
Thing with your... Alright, so, 3 up. So, 1 wound at minus... Hang on, I can't remember. Minus 4. So, actually minus 3, because you get the cover save.
Anyway.
What?
5.
Nope. It's just 1 damage.
5. Nope.
Just 1, that's it. But now the commander is going to shoot everything he has at that guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
At the plague drone?
Yes, at the plague drone.
Okay.
Whew. 1 missed. Needing 4s. Nope, nope. Wow.
1.
1. So it's minus 2. D3 damage.
Can't reroll.
D3 damage. 2. 1. Alright. Broadside. They're gonna shoot. Well, they're both gonna shoot their heavy rail rifles at Deffy. They're gonna shoot.
Yeah. Both SMSs are going to go here. So both rail rifles over there, SMSs over here. So we'll start with the rail rifles. Defy. Oh, I keep forgetting they got. They're also going to shoot their seeker missiles at Defy because I keep forgetting that they have them. Three hits with the rail rifles. What's Defy's toughness? Seven?
Seven.
And threes. Alright. Three wounds at minus five.
Yep. How many damage?
Oh, that's D6, hang on. Oh, yeah, nine. Never mind. Never mind. Nine. Does he explode?
No.
No?
He only explodes on a 6.
How many points do I get for killing a heavy?
One.
One? Well, that worked out. All right. SMS time. 6, 7, 8. First SMS with those poxwalkers.
Which one was your commander?
You mean Warlord?
Yeah.
Okay. It's always the white one. It's always going to be the white one. Right, so that many hits. Needed threes to wound. This is only the first one. Two wounds. It's minus one with the poxwalkers, so it's just one each. One poxwalker died!
Next. Oh, I shouldn't have rewrote that. Yeah, my bad.
Second SMS. Nope. Nope. Threes. Two.
Poxwalkers again?
Yes, these. Two more died. Alright. That Yavara over there did not move and cannot attack, so go on here. Let's see, what can you see? You cannot see them. You can see them. You can see them. Alright, so what is within 40 degrees? You know what? Everything in range that he can shoot, he's going to shoot over those poxwalkers on that building. So, go back to the top. Cluster rocket system first. 4d6 attacks. 6, 8, 9. What did I do with the rest of my dice? Oh, they're right there. Ugh. 9 three ups. Well, I need three ups. Alright. Did they get a buff? No? Alright, so I need three. 4 at minus 1. So you don't actually get your cover save. But for disgustingly resilient. I only got one.
Okay.
How many dudes are in that squad now?
This one?
That Poxwalker squad, yeah.
Nine.
Oh no. Oh, well. Alright, well. Pulse drive a cannon. D3 attacks. Well, that time he gets three. That time he gets three. Three's hit. Two of them hit. Need twos to wound. Two wounds. It's minus whatever. You won't get a cover save, so.
How many wounds?
It's D6. So, you want me to roll? One and seven. So there's the one
sec.
Woo!
One's definitely dead.
Yeah, one's super dead. Alright. This Shivara is going to charge those Poxwalkers.
He just broke out of combat.
He's got. Oh, that's right, he can't. Thank you for reminding
you
me.
You can back up and then shoot. You cannot back up and then charge.
Alright, never mind. You're right, I keep forgetting about that. Alright. I am done. Go ahead. You're right.
I am as close to you as I need to be.
Mm-hmm. Damn, I'm dying. I should not have ate that third plate of food.
Okay, most of my stuff is over there, so. Coming across.
Holy crap, I have eight. Sorry, continue.
Advancing?
Okay.
Hold on. I don't know why I rolled 2d6. I rolled two ones, so I'm just going to take it.
I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing.
What am I doing?
I'm trying to take this from me. You're not close enough yet.
I know I'm not close enough. I'm probably going to die before I get there.
Yep.
Because Poxwalkers.
Yep.
What else are they good for?
Destroy.
Eating those bullets.
Mm-hmm.
Those Poxwalkers. Advancing. Also. One. Because that's what my army does. Shambles. So. Yeah, okay. He's gonna walk his happy tail right up to him. That way he can go pew, 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 with his plasma pistol.
Oh no.
Typhus. I should have just dropped Typhus in and said, deal with this.
I mean, drop him next to the Storm Surge. That'll be fun.
He's advancing. You cut it in half, but you can't cut half in one.
Yeah.
I mean, one in half.
Half. Can't half to
dyslexia.
One.
Yep. Dyslexia.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oops. I never moved Plague Surgeon.
Move to Plague Surgeon. Is he going to advance?
No, he's not going to advance. Yes. Done. Both drones are dead. Okay. Psychic phase. Smite.
Okay. Smite, my bro.
Yes.
That went off. Two. He's down to one.
He's down to one. Reroll. Yes. Reroll.
Just one of them. Just one of them.
Just one of them.
Don't cheat me, bro. Don't not cheat.
Well, I mean,
I know. There he did.
He's
dead.
He's dead. Okay, good.
Here, put him over there.
Get out of here.
Okay. He's a fast attack, so you don't get a point.
So it's off the board.
I know.
That's a flamethrower. Very scary flamethrower. Seven. Nope.
Nope.
I'm down to three. Miasma and Pestilence on those Poxwalkers. Goes off with an 11. You get minus one to hit.
Okay.
Let's hope they live just a little bit longer.
Typhus is going to smite as well.
Okay. Has to be the closest.
Which
mall.
One's closer?
Let's find out. Which one's? Oh, I know which one's Typhus. I know which one is.
I'm thinking it's the Y type.
That is 10.5 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. It's definitely the Y type.
Okay. Five up.
Got it.
Got it with five. D3. This is a 3, so 2. His second ability is going to be crud. What am I gonna do? Putrescent Vitality? Yeah, Putrescent Vitality. He is going to use it on the closest boxwalkers over there.
These ones?
Doesn't go off.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
I mean, closest to you.
Oh.
The ones closest to the commander. So, other guy over there, he gets D6 shots. Hits on fours. Nice.
You said D6? Is it
no,
D6?
It's D6. Six.
Tougher strength, what's the strength on the weapon?
Six.
Six, so you need fives. One.
Did you say river dance?
What's the AP?
Minus two.
Minus two, so it's four.
D3 damage.
It's four up either way. Nope. Oof.
What's the range of the flamer?
8 inches. But I mean, he's not in. He's not
I'm in within range.
Oh, if you charged him.
If I charged, I would have been shot, so. You're definitely outside of 36 inches. I don't know. I was about to measure that out. So this tank is going to fire at him with
okay.
the D6 shots.
Okay.
For the tank.
One.
Three.
Four. Four shots. Okay, I don't care.
It's just one D3, or D6.
Okay.
I kept dropping the die. So I need to roll a 3. Hit it. Strength 8, strength 7, so 3s.
Yeah.
Or toughness 7.
Yeah.
So it goes off, minus 2 AP.
Minus 2, so... Got it.
Okay.
Woo!
The second
okay.
is going to also fire.
All right.
Five.
That one might hurt.
Five, okay. Let's see if this thing dies. Threes?
Three. Oh, that's right. Alright, so four ups. Ah, I missed two of them. Well.
Okay, I'm second guessing myself. Oh my gosh.
What?
Okay, so a heavy blight launcher and the plague burst mortar. Same AP, same damage, and I thought I was wrong for a second. But it's just one's heavy D6, and one is assault 6. One's strength 8, one's strength 6, so.
I failed two of them.
D3 damage. Reroll.
Haven't you already used
have
one?
I have.
You have?
I have. So, he's at one health.
Whee!
Dang it. I couldn't... I whittled it, but I couldn't kill it. Whee! Dang it. Plasma pistol hasn't shot.
That's true.
Oh! Oh! Threes!
Got it. What's the strength
on? Don't know. I've never used a plasma pistol in my life.
Is it seven?
Seven. Minus
seven.
Three.
You need a four. Nope.
Nope. Well, way to go, Tallyman. You were...
You tried.
You were my last hope.
You tried, Tallyman. You tried.
Because everything over there...
Advanced.
Advanced, except for...
the power
surgeon.
Yeah.
And I do not want to charge that Y.
tied because...
You know you want to do it.
No, I don't. Not at all. Okay, that's it.
Okay.
So you've got 2 points to my 1 point so far?
Yeah, and we're each holding an objective, so...
And I've got Linebreaker right now?
Technically, yes, you do. Is Linebreaker on there?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, technically you do.
Kill those plague walkers. I mean, Poxwalkers.
Do
it now.
I won't try.
Oh, wait. Find it for greater.
Okay. So, no one's going to move. Going to shoot.
Nobody's gonna move?
Nobody's gonna move. Nobody needs to move, really.
Okay.
Gonna put, try and put, well, I don't know. Maybe, well, maybe they won't. Maybe they won't move. Yeah, I changed my mind. They won't move. I was like, they don't need to move? Yeah, they kind of do. Let's see.
By the way, your broadsides will not be holding that objective if they're way up there.
Yeah, they will. It's an aura. It's not like... This, Jason told us it was horizontally within 3 inches. We asked him about that. That's why.
So it's like a pillar of light.
Yeah, it's an aura thing and not so much a... Because remember we asked him about that and charging too, and you do have to charge.
Yeah, you have to charge vertically.
Yeah. But yeah, no, it's just... That's, at least I think that's what he's... We can ask him.
Because I think you're supposed to be at least within one floor.
At the end of the game, I can always just hop them down.
Yeah, I know. But that's one less turn I have to deal with them shooting at me.
Not necessarily, because I could hop them down over here and still do it. I think still be it. Well, no, it wouldn't be. I could hop them down like here and one could shoot. We'll see. All right. Leave me alone. So, I think we'll be able to see. He's right here.
This game was a good game.
This has been a good game. It's been very close, unlike the last one I played.
Well, I mean, it's not really the fact that it's close. It's just...
We've each gotten to do something?
Yeah. I don't like playing highly competitive lists.
See, I don't either. Like,
and that's the reason why I wanted to play Death Guard, so that I can withstand a couple rounds of shooting.
Yeah. That disgustingly resilient? Yeah. You came off your base.
I mean, I faced a Zinch army that had Magnus in it, and I was tabled on turn one, even with disgustingly resilient. I killed one horror. No. I killed three horrors.
You are actually going to move a little happy, but...
Form the column. March.
The column that can see them. Now let's make sure.
And then I see them doing this as they're going across. Yarn, yarn.
Oh, yeah, they're definitely. All right, so 12 attempted marker lights on these guys.
On those Poxwalkers?
Yeah, now that they can see them.
Okay.
What's up?
Is it the whole unit has to see them?
The whole unit can see them.
They can see.
Yep, they
that
can.
Guy.
Yep, they can see the purple one.
Yep.
I'll grant you that.
That one hit. That one didn't hit. This one, that one. I got five
you
this
got
time?
Five on
Poxwalkers. Oh my gosh! I got five for the first time this game on the Poxwalkers! On the Poxwalkers! Oh my god. Okay, anyway. let's see. So, I'm gonna start over here and work my way that way.
Yep.
Obviously, Flamer on Poxwalkers. 2d6 auto hits.
Man.
That was not good.
Maybe you need to stop shooting at the Poxwalkers with the fire, with the flamethrower. Because all that's doing is going.
Did you?
It's not worth my time.
You weren't able to buff them, were you?
No.
So
it failed.
Need twos.
Yep. Oh, two of them. Okay, so it's three damage?
It's three damage each, yeah. One died.
One died, because I'm not going to spend any more command points.
Another one died.
Man.
And I should have said it because I'm an idiot, but he's also shooting his ionic discharge thingy at this guy.
Okay.
But he's probably not going to hit because he's got a 5-up ballistics go now. Oh, look. Okay, one, two of them hit. Need threes. Oh, that's a mortal wound. That's a vehicle, right? All right, so that's one mortal wound, and then in addition to the damage.
Thanks, Evan.
He is in cover though, so he's got one left.
Uh-uh.
No. Oh, a disgustingly resilient. You're right. Sorry. One mortal wound.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind. But that's minus 4. So. Disgustingly resilient. That's one each.
Five up. Evil.
Ah.
Never failed.
So now disgustingly resilient. All right.
One wound apiece.
Yeah, one wound apiece.
Does he explode?
No. Oh, never mind. Does he explode? He does. What's the range on the explosion?
Hold on.
Because that might...
This is for the 7 up, but or 7, but it doesn't happen.
Oh.
7 inch range.
Oh no!
One wound.
I know, that's all he has left.
And he hits.
Oh no! So he killed it, and it killed him. That's funny. Alright, well, Commander is also going to shoot those Poxwalkers with everything. 6.
2 more command points I have.
Reroll the ones because.
I should have rerolled the save instead of anything else.
Alright, so that hits. Need twos! Of course, one failed. Alright, well, that's. 5 minus 2, so it's D3 each. You want me to go ahead and roll them? Alright.
Sure.
Got it.
Save. Fail.
But I mean, one wound can only hit her model, so one more dies. Another one dies. Oh, that one's saved, so 2 more. Okay, broadsides. Broadsides are going to shoot that potty tank in the back, because they can see it. They're going to shoot it with the railroad. You can come there. They can see.
Yeah.
They can see his turret.
Yeah, they can.
So they're going to shoot their rail rifles there, and they're going to shoot their SMS here. Over these poxwalkers. So... They don't need line of sight with the SMS. Anyway, so rail rifles to the potty tank.
Wow.
I want to flip the dice off, but this is being recorded.
Wow.
Never mind.
Was that was all of the rail rifles?
That was 4 shots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. However, the SMS need 3s to hit this time. Woo! Can reroll 1s. See, when marker lights go off, they're awesome. But otherwise, needing 3s to wound. So
5.
It's 1 damage each, so just 5 dice.
So 2 dice.
Okay. Second SMS.
No!
5. I didn't know how well you would be able to deal with this many poxwalkers.
Not as well, it seems. Roll that.
Just because it's so many bodies for you to shoot at.
Yeah. Because, you know, how sick. Freeze! It is a golf and role playing game. 3 of them, 1 damage each. 2 more.
2
dice. Well, now I'm interested in this golf and role playing game. 1, 2.
Hold on. I'm gonna do this. Take those, move him forward.
Okay.
He's still pretty. I'd like to keep him on the board.
Alright.
Oh, so pretty.
my mostly unpainted army.
Alright, so now...
I'm definitely investing in a tally man.
Yeah, he worked out for it.
And a plague surgeon.
He's going to shoot everything he can shoot at... Well, let me see.
I don't think he'll be able
no,
to see
No, he can't see them. He can't see well, no, he can't see them. I thought he could. Alright. He's going to shoot them then. He's going to shoot them with the Pulse Driver 10 and the rockets.
All these big guns from the Storm Surge. Take out those 9 guys.
Well, we're going to try.
Oh, there's only 8. My bad.
So, 7 plus 6 is
13,
16. Right. There's 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 12.
There's
6. Meaning 3 hours.
Threes?
Hang on. Yeah, threes. Cannot re-roll that because they don't have enough.
Nope.
Alright, now I need threes again.
Tau versus Death Guard.
Oh. All of them wounded. Alright. 2, 3, 7, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 at minus 1, but they're Poxwalkers, so it doesn't matter.
1 wound apiece?
1 wound apiece.
Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Double check into my hand, it's at 9. 5s and 6s ignore. That's 4 guys dead. 5 guys dead. Thank goodness these guys are mindless.
Alright. Bolt Driver Cannon, D3 attacks. Hit. Need 2s to wound. 2 of them. It's D6 each, so.
Okay, 4. 4. Dead. 5. Dead.
All but 1 guy died.
Hey, look. Guess who it is?
Yeah.
It's Rick.
Alright. Oh, so that's where Rick went. I was wondering where he was.
Okay.
I am done.
You're done?
Yep.
Cool. What can I do?
Because Tau even suck at shooting.
No, that's just your rolling.
That too. It would be better if I could do other stuff with him though. I can't re-roll. You know, everything hits on a 4 up.
Okay. Dum dum.
Alright.
I'm just gonna move over there. These guys aren't moving.
Yeah, come on.
Cowards.
They're holding a point.
They're holding my objective. As long as I have that objective, I'm winning.
Eric, did you want either that pie or that cake?
No.
No? I'm gonna eat that
pie. That's fine.
With my hands. On camera. Oh, yeah. I'm glad
trust in his own way.
Bard.
That's mine. Oh, you said Bard.
Yep. Because I always lose mine as I'm playing the game. I set it down somewhere and don't remember where I put it.
Yes.
He just moves right there. That's it. Okay. Psycher phase. Miasma of Pestilence over here. And perils. Reroll. Goes off on a 7. Roll a 7 and I get it back. I rolled a 3. I'm down to 1 command point. So, minus 1 to hit those boxwalkers. The other thing he has is... not putrescent vitality. Which one has it? Oh yeah, he just has offensive skills, and you're outside of smite, which means you're outside of Curse of the Leper range too. Typhus is going to smite your commander.
Yep. 8d3 3.
Because that thing has to die.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What else does he have? He's going to use Putrescent Vitality on the closer group. Foxwalkers goes off on a 10. So they get plus 1 strength, plus 1 toughness. That way they can hopefully get in range, charge, and stuff. Let's see, shooting phase, plasma pistol into him, need a 3, rolled a 3, strength 7, toughness 6, 5, okay, 3, fails the wound, Talyman is the one shooting, the other guy is nearby, but it's combat phase. I do believe. And yeah, fight phase. So. Tanks.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
D6 shots. How many wounds does the commander have left? 3. One of them in him. D6 is 5. All hit?
Hang on a second. Which one's shooting? No, I want to make absolutely sure. Don't have to reroll those. Just keep them. You will have to reroll them if it's not the closest. If it is the closest unit. Did you already measure this?
No, I didn't. But I'm pretty sure.
6 inches. Yeah. All right. Sorry. Okay. I just want to be sure.
Reroll one.
Of course you
do not get
4 of them.
Two.
What was it?
Minus 2 d3 damage.
So 4 up. It's not fun.
He dies.
Yeah, he does.
I don't have to charge him.
Oh wait, hang on. I'm an idiot.
What?
Roll for damage.
Okay, 3 of them. D3 apiece. So that's 3, 6 damage.
6 total? Mm-hmm. Here's a 3. I forgot he's got watch it a lot. Oh, and he should have rolled it earlier too.
6 ups. So
yeah. Let me roll that for earlier because I forgot. He ignored 1, so he actually has 4.
Okay.
So 3 more. So failed 2. So he's down to 2.
Now you roll 3 more.
Thank you.
So close. So close.
Yep.
That is my warlord, so you can have a point.
Yay! So that means I'm at two now?
Yep, we both are.
Yeah. So close. I just feel so bad about Morty. I'm sorry, dude.
I don't feel bad about Morty.
I messed that all up. Well, broadsides, D6 shots, last shot, and of course it's one.
Yay!
Rerolling. Have I rerolled shooting phase? Oh.
No, you rerolled in the soccer phase.
Four shots. So, seven? Nope, eight.
One off.
I'm out. Threes.
So two at
two,
minus
two.
Two. Three up. Ooh, failed one of them.
Two wounds.
Turn five.
All right.
Oh my gosh, man!
Could you hand me my character?
So this is make or break. It's over after this. Whoever has the most amount of objectives,
you're gonna win. I can't get anything over here. I cannot get anything over here to take it. I can kill them to keep it from taking it, but we each have 2 points, and you
have
two
six.
Objectives.
So you want to just call it?
Nope.
Nope. You want to take out as much as you can?
Yep.
That's the way. Yeah. I'm not going to win, but I will kill as much of your stuff as I can.
Yep.
Not without a fight! To be fair, if you killed all these boxwalkers, I would only have one.
Yeah, but I can't kill them. I can try, but I don't think
because
I'm able to.
This guy is outside of range to be able to hold the objective. Because I moved him that way.
Yeah.
Oops.
Well, we can certainly try.
I feel special. I messed that up. Oh, man. Waking up at 4 o'clock in the morning kind of ruins your playing ability at 6 in the afternoon.
Oh, don't remind me. That time of year again.
Trying to do as much as you can while you can.
Getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning and going to work.
Yep, because the sun goes down too early.
Because we're in a great big house that has to be done in 3 weeks.
Oh.
Total remodel. Giant library paneling. We're going to have to sand it all 3 times.
Five,
the entire
six,
house.
7, 8, 9. 10, 11,
I'm trying not to think
12.
About it.
What are you shooting?
Boxwalkers.
These boxwalkers?
No, hang on.
You get minus one hit.
I know.
Okay.
Alright, so 4 of them can see.
Six ups. I got one. That'll work. Alright, let's see. Broadside, not broadsides. The storm surge. Nothing is still within 30 inches. No, they're just not. They can't move. Alright. He's gonna shoot everything at those guys. So, first thing we'll do is the pull strike.
I feel bad that I just told you about that. But at the same time, if they were painted, you would know. So.
Eventually, I'm going to start painting whatever models, but every single time, I've never gotten paint to stick.
Alright. That was hit.
For some weird reason.
What?
Yeah.
Did you prime them first?
Yes, I did.
That's weird.
Yeah, I think I had to do it with the pain I was using at the time.
Two wounds, minus whatever, so you won't get this cover save, but d6 damage each, so roll 7 dice.
2.
Nope.
He's
dice.
Dead. 2. The other one's dead too.
Yep.
2 dice!
Alright, now, rockets.
This one. And it's very important.
10, 12, 15 shots.
Because I got to make sure that my playcaster cannot be shot.
11, 12, 13.
So he stays alive as long as possible.
15.
Because I still get a turn after this to try and consolidate my forces somewhere.
Can I roll ones? Threes. Alright.
Six.
One, two, yep, six. That's not going to kill all of them.
Six, any AP?
Minus one.
Okay, and just one damage apiece?
Yep.
If I fail all of these, it's dead. Because I have six guys there.
Alright. No. I fail.
Two guys live. Well, Playcaster is now. Pretty close.
Yeah, but he's not the closest to it.
Oh, yeah, that's true. It was over there.
Broadside!
Rip it up.
Those tanks have disgusting resilience.
Yes. Only because they are proxies. Because,
Well, I mean, the actual tanks themselves.
Yeah. The Plague Burst crawlers do.
Alright, well. They're both going to shoot the rail rifles at the one they can see.
Okay.
And then. At least one SMS is going to those pox walkers over there. And then the other one, I guess it's going here.
Okay.
So rail rifles first, they're all gonna miss. But I might as well try. Look at that! Look at that! That was pointless. Yep. So, one wound at minus 5. Disgustingly resilient, d6 damage. 6.
So, 3 up, 2 up, minus 5, I'm still nothing. So, 6 damage?
Yeah.
5, 6. See, this is why I have disgustingly resilient. Because my army doesn't get AP minus 5 weapons.
Yeah, but that doesn't keep me, help me win. If I can't hit anything.
Yellow?
5 damage.
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Bye. Okay. That was my wife.
Uh-huh.
So. Yeah, she's walking across the parking lot so that I have to go pick her up, like, right now. So.
Yeah. Well, if you need to go pick her up, go ahead. I'll be here. Mm. Oh, that's a problem, though. Hang on.
Yeah. So, are you cool with this calling this?
No.
No?
Because I could tie us. So, that's the first SMS going over there. I did not. Wait.
No.
Wait, I got a.
Oh, yeah, you had one marker light. So, reroll once.
Yeah.
I picked it up and gave it over to you.
Alright. So, my bad. But they're still minus one to hit, right?
They are minus one to hit.
Excuse me. Oh.
So, yep, four.
Four of them. Need three.
Reveals.
Two. One damage piece?
Yep.
Five. Okay, one dies.
One dies. Good game. It's over.
Good game. Good game.
Yeah. I'm not frustrated at you because you played very well. I'm frustrated that the cow sucks so much.
No. I'm frustrated just because of the fact that I played wrong with Morty.